After a grueling match, Austin stood victorious. Triple H and The Rock crashed the party, but Stone Cold was able to fight off The Undertaker and walk out WWE Champion. Austin held on to the championship until SummerSlam, where he lost it to Mankind in a triple threat match. However, the very next night on Raw, Triple H would reign supreme.
It's all about Triple H! He is now champion!
With Survivor Series approaching, Stone Cold was pitted in a triple threat match against Triple H and The Rock for the WWE Championship.
Come here, you little bastard!
But before the event could even get started, disaster struck. The car incident left Stone Cold with severe neck damage, and after undergoing surgery, he was out of action for over 9 months. In his absence, Triple H and The Rock dominated the WWE Championship picture, while Austin was left with questions as to who was behind the vicious attacks.
I will get my payback, and when I find the bastard that did this, I will take it out on your ass, and that's the bottom line.
While Austin questioned other WWE superstars in search for answers, the truth finally came out.
I did it.
What?
I did it for The Rock. I ran over Stone Cold Steve Austin. And to tell the truth, I'd do it again.
Austin, this Sunday, no mercy.
The Rattlesnake is back! Stone Cold Steve Austin! They're showing no mercy to Rikishi!
During the no-holds-barred affair, Austin attempted to pay back Rikishi for his dastardly deeds.
Rikishi's about to be rotated!
But the police intervened. Stone Cold would have to wait until the 2001 Royal Rumble to get his hands on Rikishi again. And with action at a fever pitch inside the ring, Austin's number was drawn.
Here comes the Rattlesnake!
He's here!
What? The guys have no business here! I'm solving Stone Cold!
With Austin in the game in a heated battle, the Rumble raged on.
Oh, look at this. JR, this is chaotic. I love a Royal Rumble.
Man, it's crazy here in New Orleans tonight.
Look at The Rock go.
Man, this will make a guy spit out his gumbo.
Oh, man. The action is fast and furious, and oh, no, here comes Rikishi.
How'd he get him over the top rope?
Those huge sesame seed buns of his.
And look at Austin hammering away at Rikishi, the man with the biggest buttocks in the business. Austin hitting anything that moves.
I don't blame him.
Here in the Royal Rumble.
Is it Billy Gunn that just went down?
Austin getting involved in Triple H's title match earlier tonight here in the Crescent City. It's all on the line. The winner of the Royal Rumble goes to WrestleMania to meet the champion. Austin wants it badly.
He's proven it by hitting anybody and everybody in sight. Look out! There he goes!
No friends, only enemies.
So he got his revenge against Austin. What has gone down are the Rattlesnake's chances of going to WrestleMania to meet the champion.
Yeah, but let's face it, JR. These brothers, Kane and The Undertaker, they're literally just kicking butt in there.
But what's going to happen when? If it just comes down to The Undertaker and Kane.
Oh, man. Well, that's where your guess is as good as mine.
great ring presence to avoid.
Oh, Billy's done. He's got him hooked.
Things did not go down the way the game wanted earlier tonight. So he got his revenge against Austin. What has gone down are the Rattlesnake's chances of going to WrestleMania to meet the champion.
Yeah, but let's face it, JR. These brothers, Kane and The Undertaker, they're literally just kicking butt in there.
But what's going to happen when, if it just comes down to The Undertaker and Kane?
Oh, he's coming back in.
Feeling it out, perhaps, here.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Oh, my! The Undertaker's been put away. Rest in peace.
Saw a tooth go flying.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Uh-oh, big move coming. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
No, he recovered.
It's a damn shame that Austin got busted open by a guy that wasn't even in the Royal Rumble.
No, you got that wrong. It's a damn shame that Austin brought this on himself by interfering in Triple H's match.
Oh, he's still in this one.
What? It's
talk about loosening a tooth. Steve Austin being pressed hard. A spectacular counter by Steve Austin.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Wow, an expert reversal there by the Big Red Machine, Kane.
Oh, I love this, JR. Every man for himself, and it only comes once a year. It's like Christmas. It's the Royal Rumble.
Yeah, the stakes cannot be higher. You're guaranteed to be in the main event at WrestleMania, and you will meet the WWE Champion if you can win this Royal Rumble here tonight. Steve Austin being pressed hard.
And there's a counter.
Wow. Austin's just opening a can. Steve Austin being pressed hard.
Austin spots the opening. He's in full-on attack mode now.
That one went wide. Oh, the reversal by The Rock. Steve Austin being pressed hard.
he's in big trouble.
Without a doubt, he's going to need to see a chiropractor when he gets back in the locker room.
Kane almost destroyed him with that counter. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. And there's the reversal. Oh, and folks, it don't get more painful than that.
Pulling out all the stops tonight.
Kane doesn't know what hit him. He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, The Rock may have it. The Rock, what a maneuver.
The Rattlesnake with The Rock up in the air, but can he get him over that top rope? He's got him! Look out! Oh, wait a minute, The Rock with a rake of the eyes of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
We are down to nut cutting time. The final three here in the Royal Rumble. Woo! Who's going to go to WrestleMania?
And now The Rock. Oh, wait a minute, The Rock over and out.
Kane trying to push both The Rock and Austin out. Rock's eliminated, Austin is not. We're down to the final two.
Kane and the Rattlesnake, and the Rattlesnake really open it up here on the Big Red Monster.
Oh,
no.
Bennett, who's going to WrestleMania?
Oh, chump slam.
It looks like it's
going
to be Kane going to WrestleMania. Austin just got chokeslammed right out of his Texas boots.
There's Kane signaling not that the end is near, but that the end is here.
Austin's
great counter. He's showing no signs of letting up. He is just getting busted up. He's looking at it.
And a counter.
Wow, what a counter.
That'll take the breath right out of you.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Steve Austin with the offense.
Good grief. How is he still conscious? Stay down. Stay down. Austin, no.
Incredible move by Steve Austin.
Cracks
him with the chair.
Good grief! Oh, what a shot! If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Will it be enough for the win?
Man, Steve Austin is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
He's simply reminding him that he's there. And the Big Red Machine's been shut down. Kane is out.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
He's bloodied. He's battered. But JR, he's going to WrestleMania.
The toughest son of a gun in the WWE. He's fought his way back after spinal surgery, and he's going to WrestleMania.
By eliminating Kane, Stone Cold would capture his third Royal Rumble victory.
Stone Cold Steve Austin will be in the main event at WrestleMania.
Oh, hell yeah!
Earlier, however, Austin discovered that the gruesome car attack that put him out of action for 9 months was orchestrated by Triple H.
You never saw it coming.
It was the game.
With tensions boiling over, the Rattlesnake would face the game at No Way Out in a three stages of hell match with one condition.
If Triple H and Stone Cold have any physical altercation, Austin's out of WrestleMania. Bye-bye to the title shot. And Triple H is gone for 6 months.
The mind games would soon begin.
Since I can't touch your little mealy-mouthed husband, old Stone Cold Steve Austin thought he'd come out here and give you a little present right from the bottom of my heart.
Oh, my God! Austin just got stepped in the starter! Triple H is beside himself! Can you imagine what it's going to be like? There's no way out!
It's not going to make me lose my control. It's not going to make me get suspended for 6 months. But it is going to make me have an answer.
Wait a minute! Hey, not the pedigree of today!
Here, but it's not going to be easy to do.
You know what? You hate Triple H, don't you, JR? You probably hate him almost as much as Stone Cold Steve Austin hates him. Why don't you just admit it?
We'll be right back.
from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Listen to this ovation for Stone Cold Steve Austin. The second ball is going to be a street fight. And you know, the third ball, if necessary, will be inside a solid steel cage. Between these two men
and these two families,
but all that is behind, and now it's a matter of who can win best of three falls here at No Way Out.
Doing a great job of turning that around. Misjudge that.
Wow, he didn't expect that to happen.
And there's a reversal. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, look at this. What a shot there. Oh, man, Triple H in trouble.
Man, how long has it been since we've seen such an intense two out of three fall match? A wrestling match in fall one, a street fight in fall two. Oh, stunner. And if necessary, a cage in fall three. Austin with a stunner, the cover, and Stone Cold Steve Austin jumps out to the early advantage, physically and psychologically.
That may be a huge spirit breaker for Triple H.
Austin reminding the game that I am the man. I am up one fall to none.
Well, look at this. Take a little rest out there. Go outside the ring for a little R&R.
So the first fall is in the books. The second fall is on the way. Easily avoided. Austin's heading up. Look out below.
Let's not forget that these stipulations are the stipulations that were chosen. They were picked by the game himself.
The game made the rules. This was the game's structure of this match. He got what he wanted. Now maybe he's getting what he deserves. He can recover after being struck like that. Oh, what impact! And bashes him with a chair.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Cracks him with the chair. That chair has got to hurt. Oh, what a bruising blow with the chair. And bashes him with the chair. Cracks him with the chair. What a debilitating smash with that chair.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And he's headed back in. Steve Austin being pressed hard. He misjudged the range on that one.
Oh my! Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
And he gets in another shot with that weapon.
I've seen this before. We may see a mud hole get stomped here soon.
Hang on to your seats. I just don't want to see any more of this.
I don't either, JR. This is brutal. This is gruesome. What are these guys going to do? We've seen what they're capable of. We've seen what they've already done to each other already.
Sledgehammers, barbed wire, chairs, belts, and that was only the first two falls.
Oh, how much can a human body withstand? I guess we're going to find out, huh, JR? Are you kidding me? Look!
Oh! What impact!
Well, that's it!
Triple H goes for the pin. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
Austin doesn't get tired. He gets mad. He's in full-on attack mode now. Look at this. Stone Cold Steve Austin stomping at the very heart of Triple H.
Austin up one fall to none in this 2 out of 3 fall match. Austin wins this fall. It is all over. But Triple H is going to have something to say about that. The sledgehammer.
Legal.
Man, Austin saved himself there. That sledgehammer is a lethal weapon, no doubt about it, from the Cerebral Assassin. Austin looking for a stunner.
No. Oh, no.
Joe, gosh almighty. Good Lord, a slobber knocker of a shot between the eyes of the Rattlesnake. Austin is addled. I'm not sure Austin even knows where he is.
I don't know how Austin is even able to move, but he was going after that chair, but oh no, this should do it.
The opportunistic Triple H.
Oh!
The pedigree driving Austin's face, his head into the canvas after the sledgehammer shot.
That's it, that's it. There's the 3 count.
The leg is hooked, the 3 count goes down. We are even at one fall apiece.
The winner of the second fall, evening this match at one fall apiece, Triple H.
Oh, my God.
The cage coming down to surround the ring. The cage is what will be the playground for the third and deciding fall.
Steve Austin's been dropped.
Stopped him dead in his tracks. He timed that perfectly.
Timing out, but caught halfway up the cage. Can you imagine what's...
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Touch the floor. This cage match is history.